Hold it, Marcus. Advance my tools.
Anyone else hear that?
Negative.
Come in. Damn it, Hernandez. Talk to me. What's going on? I'm not getting anything here. Marcus. Law.
Do you hear me? Come on. Somebody answer me. Is anybody alive out there? Come in. Get me another asset up there, pronto. Anything we've got.
Yeah, I hear you. This is the USS Ravenswood. We arrived in the vicinity of the vessel and will now initiate a search patrol and look for it. Ravenswood out.
Aren't exactly built the same way ours are. I better read the inscription so that I don't get lost. Let's see how much of my Russian I still remember. This door is locked by an electrical system.
Мы окружены! Они повсюду! Они идут прямо на нас!
Тихо! Они могут нас услышать! Помогите мне открыть эту дверь! Она закрыта на ключ, мы пропали!
Эй!
Осторожно! Один из них за углом!
Чёрт!
Огонь!
old sprinkler system.
Правоноблатская пиздопребина!
Better watch how much I'm using. I ain't got an unlimited supply. Great, it's locked. What kind of whaling ship is this? I'm gonna need an electronic key to open this sucker up. It's unlocked.
Не подходи!
Oh, man. At least I found the code. thing's stuck. Looks like this will do the job. Bitch!
Great. It's locked.
Bravo, 7-9er, can you hear me?
Who am I speaking to?
Where's Lansing?
Lansing's dead. This is Hansen. Everyone else is down.
Bloody hell. Then I guess we're stuck with each other, Hansen, but you're not the only survivor. There's still a very dangerous man loose on that ship. Colonel Dmitry Yusupov. He needs to answer a few questions. Round him up, and then we'll get you out of there.
Who's we?
I'm CIA Special Agent Bennett, Mr. Hansen. Patch this frequency through your headset. You might need my help. Bennett, out.
Great. Just great. So where's this guy I'm looking for?
Rear deckhouse. We got a fast satellite look through the cloud cover and pinpointed him.
Must be nice. I'm on my way. this door ain't opening. Thing's stuck. Thing's stuck. The damn thing's stuck. Thank you.
зовут я?
Speak English. It doesn't matter now.
What's going on here, Colonel?
A terrible mistake. Find Anna. She has answers.
Where is she?
Locked up for protection. After that idiot Captain Lubensky hid in the cold storage. Now here, take this experimental. The bolts are chemically treated to distract them. It may save your life.
See what this spear gun can do. Mother of God, Bennett, you would not believe what I just saw.
Easy there. I heard it all. You need to go find Captain Lubensky. Pronto.
This girl, Anna.
She's probably just some Russian hooker Yusupov had on board. Go find the captain before that tub you're on capsizes.
Yusupov said she had answers. I'd like to hear them.
Hansen, I'm trying to keep you alive here.
And I'm gonna keep her alive. Hansen out. Things locked from the other side. Damn things locked from the other side. Here's the electronic key. This looks like the wrong way. Find a handle to stick back on this door. There's too much water pressure. I can't open the door. Try that door yet. It's unlocked.
Yeah.
door is locked by an electrical system. It's unlocked. My name is Tom Hansen. I'm a friend.
Why should I believe you?
Because I'm here and you're not dead.
Ha, funny. Where is Dimitri?
Yusupov's dead.
Good. The bastard deserved it.
So can you tell me what the hell is going on here? He said you had some answers.
He lied. I don't have answers.
Then who does?
Papa does. We can radio him. He will know what to do. I think you and I are linked, Hansen. We will both make it through this. Or neither of us will.
I vote for both.
I don't think you have a choice.
Hansen, I've got an ID on the girl. She's Viktor Kamsky's daughter. It is vital that you keep her alive.
Yes, I'm a scientist. So?
I'm telling you that she's valuable. Guard her with your life.
I'll keep her alive.
You'd better. If she dies, it's all over.
Thank you.
Here's the radio room.
Good. We can call the drilling platform my father works on. Star of Sakhalin, can you hear me?
Anna, is that you?
Havel, what's happening? Where is my father?
I'm sorry. He is missing. And this place. Don't come back, Anna. It's too dangerous.
Hush, I am coming back and I'm bringing help.
Then I will try to hold out until you return. Das vidanya.
We can't turn the ship. The autopilot is locked.
Then unlock it!
Good idea. I'll go find Lubensky. You stay here. Lock the doors. And here, put this on.
What is it?
It's a radio. It will let us keep in touch. Just wipe it off first.
Okay, Hansen, here's the plan. You find the codes you need to unlock the autopilot. Point that thing at the oil rig Anna's talking about, and get her father out of there.
If we turn this thing broadside to the storm, the waves are gonna swamp us!
Then turn it fast. You're a Coast Guard and her dad needs a rescue. Go rescue him.
Thank you.
It's unlocked. Thing's stuck. I found the captain. He's a corpsicle. Anyone got any bright ideas?
Search the body. You got experience with that, right?
Thank you.
nothing stiff except the keys to his quarters. I'll head there next.
If the codes for the autopilot aren't on him, that's the best place to look. Just don't rush over there and get yourself killed.
Thanks for the tip. It's unlocked. Anna, I've got the code to unlock the autopilot.
Go ahead.
3-10-5-L. Got that?
It's working. I'm putting in the coordinates for the drilling platform now.
Meet you at the pilot house.
No, it's not safe. Look, the seas are too rough for us to dock with the oil rig, yes?
What are you getting at?
The only way we can get on board is to climb up to the crow's nest and then jump when we get close.
Oh, crap. We're gonna hit the platform, aren't we?
That will make jumping easier, won't it?
You're out of your mind, woman!
You have a better idea?
Shit. I'll see you in the crow's nest. Don't get yourself killed.